DAP has slammed Perikatan Nasional Chairman Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin, who said a minister from the party tried to settle out of court the Jail Ireland case about the use of the word Allah. DAP Secretary General Anthony Loke said settling the Jail Ireland case out of court was a cabinet decision. He said it was unfair for Muhyiddin to blame DAP. He said this after officiating the renaming of Jalan Temiang to Jalan Dr. Chen Manhin in Seremban on Thursday, May 18.
Jadi saya nak katakan yang pertamanya, Muhyiddin tak sepatutnya membuat satu sweeping statement seperti itu. Tapi kita tahu apa tujuan politiknya, apa permainan politiknya.